Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
We were all delighted to hear that Desi girl Priyanka Chopra was making a comeback into Bollywood after a long gap, and that too with a film like Bharat. Yes, we were wondering how much she would charge to do the film, as she is still high on the success of her career in Hollywood. But guess what? Rubbishing the rumors that she was paid 12 crores for her role in Bharat, a source has revealed that Priyanka Chopra has agreed to do this film absolutely free. Yes, it's true. This is because the film is being made by Ali Abbas Zafar, who happens to be her good friend. Well, now that we know this, we are sure that her co-star Salman Khan would definitely find a way to compensate her for her efforts. But in the meanwhile, we are indeed quite excited to see how Priyanka Chopra and Salman Khan would fare in this historic film. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.